Oh! about your performance in this All-Star game. You know, these are exhibitions, but everyone competes. And, you know, you obviously in that overtime, you took the game over, you know, assisting and scoring. What was your mindset when the game went to overtime?
Well, obviously you want to win everything you do, so I wanted to win. First off, shot some crazy shots, an All-Star game, but you want to win. So in between all that craziness, to get a win was important.
If there was a player that you maybe didn't know a lot about before coming into this game, who impressed you on your team and on the South?
You know, everyone did their thing. Everyone did good. JJ had a lot of dunks. I know you can dunk like that, so that was good.
All right. And what do you have to say to everybody? I mean, obviously, this is the last game you're going to play in San Diego. You're headed to UCLA. I mean, what do you say to all the fans that, you know, have been supporting you all these years?
Well, once again, thank you. It was a hell of a season. It's amazing. Whether we had this game or not, I would never forget what I had this year. So just thank you, and I love all y'all.